It was a dark time for Swallow Falls. Nobody came, nobody went, and nobody cared. I created the Flitsum Defer, or Flintlockwood Diatonic Supermutating Dynamic Food Replicator, and food began to rain from the sky. For a time, it seemed like a great idea. Everyone was amazed, and the island became famous. But then, things began to go bad.
Dude, it's me, Cal. My buds got trapped by burning chili in the middle of an ice cream blizzard.
I'm on it, Cal.
They said it's urgent, but I think they just want to get out so they can fatten their face with ice cream.
I better find them just in case.
Thermifying. muscles. Perfect. Thermifying.
Buying your dessert. What's keeping you?
There's kind of a lot of chili, Cal. Gotta circumnavigate.
Yeah, definitely do that.
How exciting. Imagine anything worse. Out of sight and completed. Seriously.
You're one awesome science dude, Flint. Even if they did just want your ice cream.
Hopefully they'll eat it all and erase this mess.
Flint Lockwood! Officer Earl here! There's trouble at the Italian street fair. Capisci?
I capisci completely. On my way.